Hey, check out my boy.
I'm trying to get it out, trying to check the grip, and there goes Officer Cracker trying to sink my fucking battleship, turning on his flashes, calling up the dogs. Now my Lexus Cooper's flex surrounded by the hawks, snatching out my seats, telling me I sell dope. Am I on probation or parole? I tell him fuck no. Tell me, Mr. Officer, what's the problem? What's the matter? What you gotta treat us like scum? Is it better? Niggas doing a tad bit better than you. Before they disrespect the law. But yo, I got to diss him, cause I refuse to be misled by this ungodly system. Mr. President, I'm beating on your back. I'm making mine do a work from black. Mr. Sergeant, just because I'm young and I'm black, I'm a target. You say I'm selling dope, but you're fake, cause young dope dealers flash cash and make mistakes. And besides, we ain't dealing no more. Look at my hood, we ain't killing no more. So, everybody's yelling peace. The only war that's going on is going on with the police, cause they ain't stopping with the bullshit. If they could, they'd lock us up with some chains and swing a bell. Cause they figure they're the master, and they can take you to jail or take your life. Them sorry bastards, that makes me wonder why.